If your constitution's strong, sensibility's not easily offended, perhaps you'd like to come along to a place I think most splendid. Come with me, and you will see souls less fortunate than we. A bewildering diversity of suffering and lunacy. Most down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip a jab, boy, you can even touch a few. Please be warned, they can be rather bitey, so never turn your back on them, no matter what you do.
Surely it is something else to see. We live in an age of new technology. London Bridge's a wonder, but much of it is free. Is there really nothing better than lunatics to see?
No, let's go down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip a jab, boy, you can even touch a few. Please be warned, they can be rather bitey, so never turn your back on them, no matter what you do.
We can take the ladies for a promenade underneath the Thames and Brunel's Tunnel, or take the Great Western to Bristol Docks, your new steamship, it's great big fun.
No, let's go down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip jack going, you can even touch you. Please be warned, they can't be rather biting, so never turn your back on them, no matter what you do.
What about the great exhibition in the park underneath the Baxter's Crystal Palace? We can see the biggest diamond in the world, the Jacquard Loomer and steam-powered Fallon.
No, let's go down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip going, you can even touch you. Please be warned, the camera on the bite, it's never turn your back on them, no matter what you do.
You know, Mr. O'Neill, I'm starting to get the impression you're not sold on my nutters idea.
I have to admit, Mr. Vines, I do have certain reservations.
Well, nice, young. What would you rather do?
My scheme would go like this. Take a handsome cab to the East End slums and see the whores in Old Whitechapel. Yes, they do smell a bit, but they're really very cheap, and I hear you can get your end away for the price of an apple.
No! Let's go down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip a jab coin, you can even touch a few. Please be warned, they can't be rather fighty, so never turn your back on them, no matter what you do. So we went to a great exhibition, thought it was a bit boring. Tunnel under the Thames, but just keeps blooming flaccid. These dead halls, well, I'm not allowed anywhere near them anymore. But the nutters, well, quite frankly, they're amazing.
Oh, and then,
let's go down, see the nutters in the bedroom. Slip a jab before you can even touch a few. Please be warned, they can't be rather biting, so never turn your back on them, no matter what you do.